Thank you, traveler. You may pass.
Thank you. my Reginald. I found him lying here, pale as snow. I have told him so many times to stay away from these ruins. This area is full of magical artifacts, not to mention an evil spirit. Oh, my poor, poor Reginald. You must help me. I heard there was a recipe of a healing potion hidden nearby. I bet it's inside the brewery somewhere. If you can find the ingredients and make the potion, my darling Reginald will be saved.
Eternal suffering. Woe is me, woe, that I will not rest until I fulfill an oath I promised to my father. I was supposed to guard and protect our family relic, an heirloom shield with my family's coat of arms, but I lost it in battle, and now it is probably in the possession of the evil forces. I will never find it. I will never know rest. I'm finally free to leave these scorched lands.
you ever so much. You saved him. What would we do without you? Oh, I will never forget this. Now we must leave here and start a new life. Here is the artifact Reginald has found. Perhaps it will come in handy in your travels.
Thank you. my sweet Arya. The time has come for me to leave this world, and you in it. From here on out, you're on your own. But I know you'll manage just fine. Before I go, I want to ask you for one last favor. I would like to take two of my favorite things with me. I'm referring to my cane and my precious hat. Once I have them, I can finally leave for a better world. Thank you, Arya. Now I can leave in peace. The Seal of Blood conceals an ancient talisman. Take it, for it will help you to defeat the evil.
To have done that, to save you. You are his flesh and blood after all. Oh, my sweet Arthur. I loved him so, so much. My father. Your uncle and I loved each other, but my father, he was a very wicked man. He wanted to destroy the world. And I couldn't stand by and let him carry out his evil plans. Oh. I was punished and doomed to forever live in the form you see before you. But now, finally, my plight is over. You must rescue Belle.
Why, hello there, Ariel. I've been expecting you. The legacy of the great necromancer shall live, and it's all thanks to you, my sweet child. I'm grateful that you've collected and brought me all the components of the Crystal of Power, which had been lost long ago. Now we can finally bring our master from the dead, and we couldn't have done it without you, my dear. And now we must get on with the more unpleasant part of our chat. Playtime is over now. Seize her!
You've done it! We are free! The forces of evil have been driven out, and now this world is safe once again. The Crystal of Power is destroyed, and it's up to us to make sure evil never returns to these lands. May the power of light be with us.